What's up, YouTube? Dylan Plays Games here, back at you with some more episodes of Madden Mobile 17 seasons. And we are inching very, very close to the playoffs. Just about this game and two games more, and then we'll be in the playoffs. And without any further ado, let's get into the game against the Washington Redskins. And we are receiving the ball first, so because we won the coin toss, so that was pretty cool. And we are to receive. So Hopkins kicks it off to Tegan Jr. Let's see what we can do. So yeah, not a solid return, but he takes it to about the 20-yard line. All right, let's start off with passing the ball, and let's throw it to Charles Clay. And he gets the first down immediately. And yeah, this time we'll throw it to Odell Beckham, who does not catch it. Yeah, very unfortunate. Not good at all. Alright, so let's try play action. And we are being sacked by this team. This is not good. I'm not getting a three and out. Well, actually, we didn't. But let's just throw it up to Odell Beckham. And oh, gosh, he does not catch that one. Yeah, I thought I was going to catch that pass because he was above this. All right, so let's punt it with Dustin Colquitt. And, yeah. Strahan is on to Crowder. And we tackle him, so yeah, that drive was not good at all. I really do not want to lose because, yeah, I've already lost one game. I'm not losing another. And yeah, they get almost another first down. This is not good. Alright, so yeah, if you guys want to check out the lineup change, you can check out the last episode, and there goes another first down. I'm not happy if they score. And Cousins gets about a yard or two. And yeah, I'm bringing in the heat because I know they're in field goal territory. And yeah, they are doing too much of this wackiness. And we got them. Yeah, we got him. Yeah. I started all, and then Youngblood, I think, got the last part. Alright. Incomplete pass. Alright, so we hold them to a field goal, and yeah, hopefully I can postpone it, and they miss it. Just short of the post. And let's throw a curl to Odell Beckham Jr. And I think he gets the first down, I don't know. But end of the first quarter, and no, he doesn't. He was 1 yard shy of the first down. And so yeah, let's just run it with Chris Johnson. He gets the first down and a little more. And let's do counter play, and he gets a couple of yards and a first down. Let's go. Alright. So, yeah, let's just keep feeding him the ball because he's doing very well right now. And, oh man. Almost got the first down that time. And, yeah, now that we've been running with him, let's do play action. And they're actually covering this play. And yeah, Odell Beckham gets the catch that time. And yeah, let's pass it again. This time to Tim Brown. In triple coverage, not a good pass. Not a good pass indeed. All right, let's throw it this time to Tyler Lockett, and he gets intercepted. We are going nowhere on these drives, but yeah, it's really frustrating me because the last time I threw an interception was with was with Jameis Winston, and yeah, it was not a good experience. I do not want to repeat this. Alright, this time we have Cousins. He's sacked, and yeah, second down and 15. We must stop him because I really want to get back and score. So I'm going to call a timeout. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Because I really want to score before the half. Because I don't want to have to worry about this, about having to score. And Kelly gets a couple yards there. Could have gotten him in the backfield, maybe. I could have. Yeah, he got six there. Yeah, and then I'm just, well, yeah, I'll just let them run out the clock, because there's no way I'm going to. Alright, we got the interception. He's out of bounds. Alright, that's good. Alright, we have time for one more play. Alright, Elway, show me what you got. Let's throw it to, that was not a good pass. Alright, halftime, and yeah, they receive. Gosh. That's not good. All right, so let's kick it off with Tim Hightower, and yeah, I really do not want them to score. Oh, and they fumble it. Johnson. We recover it, and he gets the touchdown. All right. Okay, we scored. Yippee. All right, let's toss it to Johnson again. And so, yes, we have the point after, and yeah, now we're up 8. Alright, now I'm very comfortable now that we have scored. Yeah, that was a crushing tackle, especially the one that forced the fumble. It was just really good defense, or special teams, I would say, yeah. Alright, Cousins passing, and it gets intercepted by Mel Blount. And we get the ball once again. All right, so we must receive the ball on the right half, of the field. And so let's throw it to Clay. Gosh, it gets batted down. Yeah. All right, let's throw it to Odell Beckham this time, and he catches that. Nice one. All right, let's go. And then let's pass it to Tim Brown on the slant. And no, that was not good. This defense is just actually doing very well. I'm not liking it. Yeah, we almost got caught up in the backfield, but yeah, third down. I don't know what to do really this play, so let's just pass it to Strong. And he gets some yards there. And, yeah. Alright, we'll do another play action pass. And let's throw it to Odell Beckham. Gosh, those linebackers are surprisingly very good. Yeah, it's not making me happy that they are good. But Lockett, he receives that pass. And we got the touchdown once again. And all right, Elway running around, and we have the point after. All right, let's kick it off once again. So we're up by 2 touchdowns. That's very good, very good. And yeah, all right, I thought Ross was gonna go out of bounds. I don't know, he almost did. All right, okay, they give it to Robert Kelly this time, and he does not get anything that time. Alright, so what was I doing that time? I have no idea. Oh my gosh, Robert Kelly. You savage. You big fat savage. What have you done? What have you done? You have deeply depressed me. And what was that? Did I block it? I don't know, I thought I tipped it. I don't know. But Kelly, you've really depressed me. Ugh. Alright. Let's get him back. You know what I like to do when a running back scores a touchdown? I let my running back score a touchdown. Alright. Show me what you got, Chris Johnson. Ooh! Missed tackle, and he's gone. Take that, Chris Johnson. Or, I mean, Kelly. Take that, Robert Kelly. Yeet. Alright. And see what I got. I got this. Oh, yeah. And I got the two-point conversion. Oh, yeah. I'm a beast. Alright. Alright, let's kick it off once again. Fourth quarter. So, oh man, missed tackle. Big missed tackle here. But, we got him still. Alright. Splits with Luke Kuechly. And he has Kirk Cousins. So, he gets no yards that time. And, oh man. Oh yes, we have the interception. And Mel Blount. Oh man. He got pushed out of bounds. He could have gone all the way. I don't know. He could have. Alright. Okay, let's pass it this time to Tim Brown. Oh gosh, Tim Brown. You two have disappointed me. Oh man. Alright, let's throw it this time to Tyler Lockett. And he catches it. Let's go. Alright. Now let's throw it back to... this time to Tim Brown. Yeah, he's wide open. Yeah, those defenders lost him. Lose yourself, man. Alright. Tim Hightower with the kickoff. And Ross gets murdered. Jeez. Alright. Let's blitz him. Alright. Robert Kelly. You just got rejected. No touchdowns for you. No more. I say no more. I say no more. What a crushing touchdown. I mean, tackle. Gosh, what is wrong with me? Deshaun Jackson. He has a first down. Not good. Alright. And we have the sack. Kirk Cousins is down. And he is throwing. I did not know. It had to be Robert Kelly. No! I have to do this again? Okay, I'll do it again if I have to. Gosh. Robert Kelly, you're my sworn enemy. Yeah, I do. Alright, Chris Johnson, yeah, of course. He recovered the onside recovery. Alright. Okay, let's do this HB cutback play, and yeah, let's break some ankles. But we didn't that play. Alright. I got a... Alright, another counter play. Counter plays always tend to fool defenses. Alright, misdirection. Actually, yeah, misdirection fools. But, alright, we're getting some good yards. If we have more rushing yards than the Redskins, that's a win. Alright, that's at least a win. And yeah. Alright, let's snap it. Alright, well, this game. Alright, let's see if we got more rushing yards. And we did. Yeah, but not as much passing yards. Alright, but that's okay. Anyways, guys. Subscribe if you have not, comment, and also like the video, and I will see you guys later.